For the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but they are mighty through God, to the pulling down of strongholds.
And we don't come for fight against flesh and blood, you know, but against the rulers of darkness of this world, spiritual wickedness in a high and low place.